About every 1 to 2 weeks, we spend a day in town doing chores. So today I'm going to show you what our latest van life chore day looked like. Our day started off with a quick coffee run, then we headed straight to the laundromat to get some much needed laundry done. I put the clothes away and organized our closets, then got to make the bed. Next up, grocery run. We like to stock up on all of our favorites like kombucha, beef jerky, and can't forget the ice cream. I decided to deep clean the fridge before fully stocking it back up. Honestly, the trickiest part is getting everything to fit inside. We finally found a spot to drop off our recycling, and I finished tidying up the van. After that, we made a quick stop to the dog store to get Comet a treat. Turns out she loves it. Then Sunny made sure our water tank was full, and last but not least, we topped off our gas before hitting the road again. See you next week. Bye!